For this iPad Pro, I install the iPad OS 17. It can support the USB webcam camera. Turn on FaceTime. For this iPhone, I install the iOS 17. But it cannot support the UVC camera. Turn on the FaceTime. It cannot support the external UVC camera. You see, the camera is internal. It is not a UVC camera. iPad OS 17 support the UVC camera, so you just added a USB-C hub and then USB camera connect to this hub. But how do we let the iPhone support the UVC camera under the iOS 17? We need to edit this product. This is USB webcam to lightning adapter. USB webcam input and lightning output and connect to the iPhone. This iPhone is iOS 17. First, connect the power of this adapter, DC 5 voltage. And lightning output connect to your iPhone. Lightning cable connect to your iPhone. And then, this USB connect your webcam. This is Logitech streaming cam. And then, turn on the APP. This one, turn on. Turn on. Yes, the Logitech webcam display on the iPhone. If you find the video is not smooth, please set up the resolution. Select the HD resolution back, and the video will be smooth. Use the same idea, you can change another webcam. Just change. And connect it. And turn on the APP again. Yes. Change it to the OBS BOT Tiny camera. Change it to the Logitech Brio 4K camera. Support USB document camera. Support USB microscope. This USB webcam to lightning adapter not only support the iOS 17, but also support the older version iOS. This is OBS BOT Tiny camera. This is Logitech String Cam. Logitech C922 camera. Logitech C930. Logitech C625. USB endoscope. This is a basic product, so it have many limitations. The first limitation, it cannot use and charge at the same time. For example, when you use it in iPhone, maybe 1 hour or 2 hours, it was out of the battery. The second limitation, it just display and take picture or record on our APP. You cannot do the live training. If you want to do the live training, you need to use a screen share function for live training APP. For example, Room, for example, Skype, for example, some live training APP. The function, the how to work, use the screen share. I can let the USB document camera display on the iPhone. Now, I want to let the USB document camera video live training on Facebook Live. You need find an APP that can live training the iPhone screen. I will use the screen share function. You can download this APP. This APP. This APP is OMLET. Turn on. Go. Live. Next.Finish. Start. And turn on the mic. Turn on the mic and start. And then turn on our app again. And it will live training. Live training now. You see? This is a live training.It also have audio. Hello, hello, hello.
This is the live training. It also have audio. Hello, hello, hello. This is the live training.
You can use this idea to do the live training, but the performance is not good. If your application is live training use, you can buy this one. This is advanced product.Our APP MediaLink Switcher can do the Facebook Live, YouTube Live, and the RTMP streaming. HDMI output. Record on SSD card. And the display all live streaming on iOS. Not only this.You also can display all live streaming on PC OBS Studio. USB webcam bypass mode.